Why did Queen of Sheba travel very long to meet King Solomon? She trekked nearly 1,400 miles, all to test Solomon's wisdom with her perplexing questions. King Solomon not only answered her questions but also impressed her with his wisdom and wealth. Some say this meeting was more than just an intellectual exchange. Though the Bible doesn't say it, many speculate they had a love affair, and even a child. Smash that subscribe button for more astonishing stories from history.